안녕하세요. 전글이스요. 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은
Journeys for Jesus.
]이겠는데?
No silver, no gold.
No silver and no gold 이라는 이야기 읽어드릴게요.
Peter and John went to the temple. A man was there at the beautiful gate who had never been able to walk. He was begging people for money.
Pedro는 하고 있었어요. 근데 근데 한 번도 못 걸어본 사람이 문 앞에 앉아 있었어요.
Can I have some money? He asked Peter and John. The two disciples looked right at the man. They had no money, but they had something better to give him.
그 사람이 돈을 좀 주면 안 되냐고 물어봤어요. 그래서 피터가 이렇게 말했어요. 나는 돈이 없다고 말했어요. 근데 더 좋은 것을 줄수 있다고 했어요.
Look at us, said Peter. The man expected money. I don't have any silver or gold, said Peter. But I have something else that I will happily give you.
우리를 보라고 했어요. 막 금이나 은은 없지만 우리가 더 좋은 걸 주고 일어나 보라고 했어요.
'Jesus Christ of Nazareth,' said Peter. 'Walk!' Peter took the man's hand, and the man's feet and ankles grew strong. The man got up and walked.
예수님 이름으로 닦게 해줬어요. 그래서 일어나라고 했어요. 잠시만요. 제가 좀 이따가 또 다시
Look at us.
여쭤죠.
In the name of Jesus
봐봐요.
Christ of Nazareth,
어떻게 됐는데?
said Peter.
여기요.
Walk. Peter took the man's hand. And the man's feet and ankles grew strong. The man got up and walked.
Did Peter and John have something better than money to give to the man? 맞죠?
He went with Peter and John into the temple courts. Before long, he wasn't just walking, he was jumping around and praising God.
그 사람은 걷기만 하는 게 아니고 뛰기도 하고 뛰면서 예수 하나님을 찬양했어요. 스티프 스콜리아 이하는 다이아몬드를 받았어요.
the people had seen him at the gate. They knew that he had been lame from birth. Yet here he was, walking and leaping and thanking God. Everyone was amazed.
Which man did Peter heal in the name of Jesus?
원투쓰리 1번이다.
Peter told the people about the one whose power had healed the man. He told them about Jesus. When he was done, many of them decided to follow Jesus too.
그래서 하나님이 이 사람을 낫게 해주셨다고 말했어요.
Everyone was amazed when the man began to walk, and many of them decided to follow Jesus.
맞죠? 네, 액티비티를 할게요. 이라는 걸 뺄까요? 여기 살짝 사람들 모여 있으면 좋죠. 다른 화면이 있을 것 같아요. 한번 볼게요. 없네. 네, 오늘은 No Silver and No Gold 이런 이야기를 읽어봤는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 또 다음번에는 더 재밌는 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕!